Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Student, today we will discuss on the topic laws of reflection of light. What is reflection that we discussed in the previous video? Look at this. Here, the source of light. Light coming out from this source and a ray of light falls on the mirror. This is a mirror. And after reflection, it will reflect it back to this side. Okay? Now, this is the incident ray. This one is a reflected ray. Okay? And the angle, this is called normal. Now, look at this. This is the incident ray. And this O, point O, is called the point of incident. Point of incident. Okay? The point where the incident ray falls, and after falling it will reflect it back. Okay, so this is a dark, that lighter light ray, and this one is a reflected ray. Okay, now clear? This we'll see in our daily life. Okay, this is a mirror. Now here, look at this. There is a line that is called imaginary line. We draw this one. This is a ray, incident ray, reflected ray. This line is called reflected ray. And this line is called the straight line, single straight line. This is called normal. Okay. Now, if you see clearly here, okay. Now, look at here. Laws of reflection of light. This one indicates the mirror. This one indicates the mirror. Okay. M1, M2. Mirror. Okay. This is, if we do it like that. So, this side is a polished side. Polished side. And this is a reflected side. Okay. Reflected side. Okay. This one. Like this. So, this is a mirror. Now, here, this is a mirror, M1, M2 is a mirror, a ray of light coming out from a source. So, this is the incident ray, this one is an incident ray, falls on the mirror, what happened? It will bounce back, reflected back to the same medium. Ray of light coming from one medium and bounce back to the same medium. Now, this is a incident ray, this is a reflected ray, this one is a reflected ray, okay? This one is a reflected ray. And this is a imaginary line that we draw. Now, and this point, the point O, is called the point of incident. Point of incidence. Okay? Now, laws of reflection are in two parts. Number one part is this angle. Look at this. The angle between normal and incident ray. This is called angle of incident. Angle between normal and incident ray, that is called normal incident, angle of incident. Here, angle between normal, that is the imaginary line, and incident ray is called angle of incident. And another point is angle of reflection. What is angle of reflection? The angle between normal and reflected ray. Reflected ray. So the angle between normal and reflected ray is called the angle of reflection. Now, this is denoted, angle of incident denoted by angle I, and this one is denoted angle R. Okay, this one denoted angle R. Now, laws of reflection state that the angle between incident ray and normal, that is angle of incident is equal to the angle of reflection. This is the first law of reflection, that is angle of incidence is always equal to the angle of reflection. Angle of reflection. This is called the first law of reflection. Okay, first law of reflection. Number two is the incident ray, the reflected ray, and the normal lies on the same point. Lies on the same point, that is point of incidence. Okay, incident ray, number one, number two, reflected ray, number three, normal, all three lines, this one, all lies at O, that is points of incidence. Okay, it should not be like that here angle of incident ray, this one is a reflected ray and this one is a normal. It will not, because here incident ray is one point, normal is another point, and reflected ray is in another point. So three points are there. Not, it should not be like this. All three lines must be at one place. So this is the laws of reflection. There are two laws. Number one, when angle of incidence is equal to the angle of reflection, this is the number one law of reflection. And number two is incident ray, reflected ray, and normal at the point of incident, all are at the same point or single point. Clear? So this is the two laws of reflection. Hope you understand.